Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel Indian Mom Cooking. So today I've come up with a recipe, rasam. This is a traditional way of cooking rasam. It is very healthy and easy to make as well. So let's get started. For the masala for rasam, I've taken some 6 to 7 cloves of garlic and a handful of curry leaves, and this is about 1 tablespoon of cumin seeds, and this is 1 tablespoon of peppercorns, and around 6 to 7 Kashmiri chilli. This is dried one, you can use any dried red chilli. So I'm just going to blend all this together. So this is the masala for the rasam. So I've just blended into a coarse powder. So I've taken a lemon sized tamarind and I've soaked up in 1 cup of water. So after 15 to 20 minutes, I'm going to take the juice from the tamarind by just squeezing it and filter it, and you can use filter as well. So again, I'm going to pour some water. And again, I'm going to repeat the same procedure, taking the juice from the tamarind. And now I'm going to fill the bowl, which I'm going to make rasam. This much of amount I'm going to make today. So I've just diluted with water. You will need some curry leaves, some dry red chilli. This is Kashmiri red chilli. And 1 medium sized tomato and few coriander leaves that are finely chopped. So I'm going to take a kadai and I'm going to add about 2 tablespoons of oil here. So I've taken refined oil. You can use any oil of your choice. So when they get heated up, add 1 spoon of mustard seeds and 1 spoon of urad dal. And make sure to keep the flame on medium. Stir it really well, and when they turn brown in color, add dry red chilies and curry leaves. Stir it really well. And now to add the masala which we blended. And saute for 1 minute. And then add the diluted tamarind juice. And to the juice, sorry, to the mixture, add about 1 medium sized tomatoes that are finely chopped and coriander leaves, followed by turmeric powder, asafoetida, and salt to taste. Stir it really well. And keep the flame on medium high. And cook it with the lid closed to 5 to 7 minutes or until it reaches the boiling level. So now the rasam is ready. So rasam is very good for health. It improves the digestive system and it is very good for children. So I hope you like this video. Please do not forget to subscribe to my channel. Until next time, stay happy.